The global community is, you know, combating the e-waste problem by building capacity in the regions where, you know, e-waste is has the biggest problem, which is in developing countries. So we need, of course, to build capacity in those, you know, regions to, you know, transfer knowledge and to transfer technologies to build up an infrastructure to collect and to recycle e-waste, which is not only good for the environment, but also, you know, sustainably from an economic point of view.